Hey man, listen. Here with Smino. Song is called 90 Proof. I got a bone to pick with this nigga. It's not even him, for real. Whoever runs his YouTube, you feel me? Listen. Whenever he drop, bro, I don't know. I ain't gonna say whenever, but that seems like it's always. But when he be dropping, and you go to this man's channel, the songs do not be there. I'm subscribed to him as well. If I go to my subscriptions, where my subscription channel should be at, his videos is not there. What is with that? And it's still not there. I literally looked up an hour later. You know what I'm saying? I thought it was one of those songs that I was like, oh shit, maybe a job. And it's redacted. Oh shit, take it back. Ooh. You feel me? I thought it was one of those. Sauce for real to it? Nah, stop. Like, pull back. You feel me? Pull out. EA. You ain't trying to get caught in no shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, maybe, like, they be like, no, he just listened to this. This wasn't really supposed to drop. Yeah, it's heavy, like, but then I come back, and it's still the same thing, but, like, it's not on his channel. You gotta, like, dive, you gotta go through, like, a playlist to find out, you feel me? It should just be a simple, like, click channel, videos, right there. You don't even show that he uploaded. The only way you can find it is if you search the man shit in it. That's extra. I don't know what's with that, but I was just saying, maybe, I don't know, I check. I logged out, thought it was just me, but I don't know what it is, but let's hop into this song. She's off. J. Cole's also featuring this. 90 Proof featuring J. Cole. I almost forgot. I got so distracted by the YouTube thing, forgot Cole was supposed to feature, but let me shut up, go to the side, pop the heart, like, I fuck with Smino, so let's see what he got going on. Whatever he drinking is definitely strong with a face like that. And that's not his first one. Somewhere Smino, you gonna get an old school feel out of Smino. You gonna get an old school feel out of him 110%. Don't get used to seeing, come on now, talk. Oh, hold on, what, Alvin's here, moving right now, just grooving. You feel me? I can see a montage out of this song, like an old school, it's like an old school, like, what is that called? Theme? Montage, like a movie or something like that? You know what I'm saying? Like a flashback or something like that? Boy, come on now, go crazy. I can see this song being in, what's that shit called? Snowfall. I can see this song being in Snowfall. Roll a sticky like it high. Sticky, kicky. What are you talking about? And that's one thing about that nigga Cole. He got so many pictures out in this world just being a human, bruh. Doing the dumbest, randomest shit in the world. Like, I feel like Shia LaBeouf is who I'm thinking of. That's who play Even Steven, right? Like, they got some of the most randomest pictures. They're just like a normal human being. Like, nobody, you know what I'm saying, is taking a picture. Like, just outside with it. Like, what's up? This is the randomest shit. Like, I don't know, him saying be outside, whatever, just got me thinking. I always think that. Bad, She just turned like a Rubik's Cube. Fuck out of here. Niggas say I'll be low. I don't do it on cameras. I'll be low in Los Angeles. I'm on something about Canada. It might as well be out in Canada. To be honest, he definitely low. I feel like every artist or something like that, you know they reside somewhere. Like, you feel me? Like, when you see so many pictures of J. Cole so many places, I feel like I think there was a picture of him on a bike in South Carolina as well, right? Somewhere in the South, I believe, right? I'm pretty sure. That, like, yeah. I never thought J. Cole be an L.A. nigga either. Not gonna hold you. Talk. Facts. Honestly, I'm shocked by Smino, you know what I'm saying, the way he went about it, but it wasn't bad. It was the vibe fitted, though. You know what I'm saying? It was different, but it was, I like it. Like, it might not sound or seem like he did much, but he set the tone. He made the vibe. He created the, you feel me? Don't let me tell you. I don't know the lyrics yet, but when I learn them bitches, somebody, don't get used to that. You feel me? Like, it was nice. It was all the only word I can really think of about Smino part is groovy. I promise you, I never in my life thought of that word since fucking Emperor's New Groove or something like that. You feel me? Like, it just was, bro. I feel like I'm supposed to have a lava lamp in my room listening to his verse. You feel me? Like, come on now, bro. What? 90 proof. Smell to his Stuggy. Definitely a song I expect to listen to it again to get, you know what I'm saying? To just feel it or rock out to fucking with Smino, man. Code to the Stuggy as well. Honestly, I don't know, bro. I think I'm at. Don't get it twisted. Code was nice. Don't get it twisted. But if Smino just had another verse on his hoe, with what he did for his, come on now, listen, hey, yo, come on now, hope you pull a, imagine if Smino pull a Kevin Gates on the I Don't Get Tired like he did with August Alsina, kick that nigga off the song and do a remix just with you, that's fucked though, but nah, I'm up out of here though, Smino 90 proof. Like I said, man, I don't know what's with the channel, but like I don't see it on your channel anywhere. Look, I'm on the channel. You can hear it. You hear 24/8 playing. Then I go to videos. This nigga hasn't uploaded. You know what I'm saying? When niggas expecting to look for your music and shit, it ain't here. You feel me? It's just not here. You got to scroll literally to the bottom of his channel to find it, which is weird. Like, why is it like that? I don't understand why it's like that, but it's literally at the very bottom of his channel. But I'm about here, I'm done talking your head off. They thought it was a vibe. I fuck with it heavy, but it's Smino though, and it's cold. So I think it's gonna do their thing. Let me get up out of here. Hope y'all doing your thing. Good vibes only. Make sure y'all looking after yourself, doing your thing. But yeah, I'm about here, man. I'm done tucking your head off. Follow me on social media, Allure across all socials. You feel me? I'm about here.